Television can control public opinion more effectively than armies and secret police because television is entirely voluntary. The American government forces our children to attend school, but nobody forces them to watch TV. Americans of all ages submit to television. Television is the American ideal. Persuasion without coercion. Nobody makes us watch. Who could have predicted that a free people would voluntarily spend one-fifth of their lives sitting in front of a box with pictures? 15 years sitting in prison is punishment. But 15 years sitting in front of a television set is entertainment. And the average American now spends more than 1.5 years of his life just watching television commercials.